Here at Ian Deutch Memorial Park was the annual Earth Day event. We're going to speak to John Pollock.
Well, we had so many people here today, from different people, the different venues and stuff.
This event is for what purpose?
It's to teach us about the environment, how to recycle, renew, and all the three R's, and reuse. That's the other one. But this is a great venue in the park over here at Ian Deutch Memorial Park. It's green, which we're all about. So we passed out a lot of reusable bags and a lot of information about the water issues in this valley, about where the water has been going down and where it's been coming up. So we had maps out there for the people to see for themselves. And I was teaching people how to cook with the solar power. We have three solar ovens out there. And a lot of people thought they were unique, and they asked how to get them. And so maybe more people will be using them rather than heating up their houses and wasting the electricity for the air conditioning in the summertime.
When you are booking people to be at this event, you're looking for people who are showing energy-saving kind of green products, right?
Exactly, yeah. Being green, because a couple of years ago we did CFLs, the compact fluorescent lamps. We hundreds of them we brought out there. Yeah. How to save the energy. People who have that in their background are more than welcome to come here.
So what do you hear mostly from the public on events like this?
It's heartening. You know, they like more of things like this, but it takes a lot of work, and we have to have more volunteers, and you know, people have to come out and raise their hand and say, I want to be green, I want to do renewable, and we need more solar energy. And I show them what the solar energy, I have my panels out here with a little fan over here, and see how simple it is. So yeah, it's just do-it-yourself a lot of times too.
What a great fun Earth Day event here at Ian Deutch Memorial Park. We want to thank everybody who was involved in this. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.